The National Peace Officers Memorial Run will be celebrating its 17th anniversary this September. Melanie Perot is a probation and parole officer and is the local team organizer.
The National Peace Officer Memorial Run was brought in 2005 by the Toronto Peel Officers. They wanted to bring awareness to the National Peace Officer Memorial Ceremony, which is held on the last Sunday in September in Ottawa. They had a running team out in Peel, so they decided in 2005 to start a relay from Toronto to Ottawa for a total of 460 kilometers from the Ontario Police Memorial in Toronto to the National Police Memorial on Parliament Hill in Ottawa. So over the course of 3 days, 24 officers in 2005 did a relay for the 460 kilometers. Since 2005, we are now going into year 17, that over 200 people, police officers and SOL, so the survivors of law enforcement, participate in the run. They leave from, again, the Ontario Police Memorial in Toronto on a Thursday morning and arrive in Ottawa at the National Peace Officer Memorial on Saturday afternoon. On the Sunday of that weekend, the last weekend in September, there's a memorial ceremony on Parliament Hill to honor fallen officers who have died in the line of duty.
Well, it may not be the usual 460 kilometer team run from Toronto to Ottawa this year. Locally, 21 officers will be running to honor fallen officers.
Unfortunately, due to COVID, we have not had the run, the 460 kilometer run for the past 2 years. The organization, the Peel Police Officers in Toronto, have asked captains and participants to have virtual runs in their communities. This year I approached the Killaloe, Renfrew, and Upper Ottawa OPP, as well as Deep River OPP, Ottawa Carleton Detention Centre and Probation Services. We've decided that on September 23rd we will do a run locally here, leaving the marina at 8 a.m. and traveling along the Algonquin Trail to the Petawawa Legion for a total of approximately 17 kilometers. There will be 21 officers that have come together to honor the fallen officers.
Correctional Officer Johnson explains how civilians can contribute to the Memorial Foundation this year.
Yes, this year's National Peace Officer Memorial Run t-shirt can be purchased through the website, with attention being brought to the Pembroke Probation Offices, which and then our team will distribute them locally. If members of the community wish to make a donation, they can make it through the organizing committee with the National Peace Officer Memorial Run. It is a non-registered site, so there is no tax receipts given. However, the donation is very much appreciated, not only for the charity itself, but for the families.
OPP Constable Mike Mann explains where funds raised by runners and any donations collected will be distributed.
They're going to support the families of the fallen officers, as well as there's going to be charitable donations made in the name of the fallen officer. The 23rd of September at 8 a.m. we'll be leaving from the marina in Pembroke. We're going along the Algonquin Trail right through into the Petawawa Legion. We start about 8 a.m. We should be getting to Petawawa between 10:30 and 11. The public's all welcome to come out with the public COVID protocols in effect. They can meet us at the starting, at the ending, all along the path. They can all come out and wave. It's all great.
I do want to thank our supporters. So here locally, we have the Petawawa Legion, who, as I said, we're going to be finishing there. We're hoping to finish at around 10:30, 11 on September 23rd. And Mr. Ralph Kendrick and his team at the Petawawa Legion will be making breakfast for all the runners, who are all law enforcement, as I mentioned, and to thank us for our services in the community. We also have McGuire's Donuts and Madame Meek, who will be making contributions as well on the day of the run.